Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Victor Vran. Oh, evil. Come on. Telegraph that harder. Come on, come on, come on. Bitch. Okay, let's see what we have here. The potential for a lot of zombies. Mine was definitely bigger. Okay, let's quickly check around. Make sure there's nothing fancy hidden about here. Wait, yeah, there is. Vicious rapier of ass. It's a green. Speaking of vicious. Sounds like somebody's on their way to donate some organs. So none of this. You'd think that would be only when I'm fighting him. Oh well. Fuck you. Let's try again. And we're doing this sort of crap because we need levels. Well, that was unexpected, but not unwanted. Come on, come on, come on. Those things are gonna wake. Oh, that guy's pretty easy, but he has friends. Did we make a level? Yeah. Bye. And bye to you. Okay, so we did that. We managed it, barely. Next. Don't even remember what challenge we're on, so eat. I hate these guys, I really fucking do. Or more healing more than anything else. Come here. Man, is it hard to dodge all these guys. Come here. That's wave number one taken care of. Come here, oh forgotten one. I got some ass for you. definitely cannot take hits from that. Okay, we need to pull back a bit. That takes care of two of my problems. Holy fucking hell. Fuck off in your bullshit fucking abilities. Come on. Fuck you! Seriously, what the fuck is this shit? I mean, seriously, come the fuck on. Transmute those, I wonder. not have been too fun. Up that. See about that vampirism thing. Nice. Quite nice indeed. Okay, you go back there. That should actually help things with this weapon a bit. Huh. And it is quicker. Okay, that's good. We have this, do we have any more yellows? We have that yellow as well. We have some more yellows too. Okay. Gotta improve this thing a massive amount if we want to reduce enemy numbers quickly enough to actually survive. See how much the knockback will affect things in combat, because I am curious about that, to be honest. And it's a sweeping weapon, so... A lot of enemies will get hit. Well, that's as good as it's gonna get. I really should look up how to... increase the speed, to be honest. Greedy rapier of value. Okay, let's see, what else can we do? to improve our net worth in terms of combat resilience. Actually, does it not tell you on here how to improve this? Okay, with destiny cards, rare ones. How many rares do we have? Not a whole blooming lot. You have that one. You have that one. And okay, we don't have, I think, enough even for one. Yeah, that works. Okay, so put you back in here. And let's work on you a bit. Sorry, love, but this is something quite important. Let's transmute a bunch of these and hope we get lucky. You can't transmute these? Or anything like that? Okay, let's see. We have hope. We need three, we have one. Come on, luck. Okay, do you have any? Would have some of those actually. I think this guy. Oh yes, he does. 10k. The divine vampire. We only need two. Thank you. And one and two and the west in bloody gun. Well, weapon. So that's why that's so quick. Let's see how much it improved overall. Slight noticeable difference. Okay. What about you, Loss? Do you have anything nice? Mine's percentage based, mostly. Okay. We are gonna call it here now, lads, though, because it is close enough to 30 where if I get started, I'm probably not gonna finish too soon. So yeah, thank you for watching, and watching me rage, and then go about improving my gear. Hopefully next time things will be a bit more, well, a bit less ragey, a bit more dewy. But until then, buff the